Hey everyone, so I hit this local freshwater lake near me. There was an algae bloom and it's pretty murky because of the heat that we had lately and lack of rain. There's a lot of photosynthesis going on right now with the plants in the water. So there's three parts of this lake basically, and this is the most open part and it's just a little too muddy for me, so I took it back to near the lily pads, and I'm going to show you a couple of fish that I caught back there, and that's it. Have a good one.